Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the Nuumet YouTube channel. All of those familiar with my channel know that I play fast-paced, action-based games that just blow people away. First, we had SnowRunner, driving trucks in the mud at 25 miles an hour. Then we did train simulation. What's more exciting than a train going down a track? And now, guys, fasten your seatbelts, because we got something even more exciting, mowing lawns. Let's get into our first contract here. This is a new game to me. I've just got it, a lawn mowing simulation, which is pretty obvious. And we've got one lawnmower for our company, Nuumet Mowing. So we want to go to the contracts. So we've got this here. The garden at Kingsbury Road is an award-winning cottage-style garden. It requires a general cut, but care needs to be taken around the flower beds. So we're going to assign an employee here. His name is Max, and we're going to do a vehicle, and then we'll confirm contract. Very nice. Kind of overview of the area here. We'll see if there's any kind of walkways or paths. There seems to be over there. Okay, very good. So we're gonna go walk around first and be sure that there are no objects on the grounds, and we'll pick them up. This is a lost gnome. Somebody's toy, it looks like. Do I see anything else? Walk over here.
Honey, why is the gardener running around our lawn?
Damn, where the freak is this last thing? Let's get this going here. I don't think it looks like we need anything for the weed. Wow, there really isn't any edges around here. There seems to be some wood there. Let's just get into our vehicle here. And we'll start the engine. Tell you that, I'm gonna do six. Let's go in here. All right. Yeah, let's do first person here. So there seems to be a nice edge here. I'm gonna turn the sound down. I can't hear myself think here. Okay. So there seems to be a nice edge here as far as the flowers not being up close. So that's good. Let's go along here. The outer edge. Get any flowers. Turn here. In this area. I'm going to have to lift the blade up to go across this path, or my blades will get screwed up with these stones. That's a little, cutting that little close there. Oh. That's a little close there. You don't want to take these flowers. I do have a weed whack. Wow, yeah, this is really close. Taking it slow, though. Going to probably have to come by here again with a weed whacker. But we'll see. Okay. Pretty good so far. Very intricate. They said it was intricate. It is intricate. Alright. Over here. And we'll turn here. I going this way here. I like to do first person for this edge. Except for this part, which I can't see. This huge bush here. But yeah, you get lose points if you take down some flowers. Something I don't want to do, so we'll just go very slowly along here. And, alright. Let's take a turn here. Go up here, back, and let's go around here. Good. Whoa, that was a bad angle. Go through here, get the rest of this. Max. Now, believe it or not, Max has zero experience doing this. He has mowed lawns before, but never with one of these. Whoops. One of these tractor things. Mowers. Thank you. Didn't run out of gas yet. Alright, let's flat stretch here. Contract complete. Very cool. So let's get our blades up and we'll go back over to the truck. Very good. It's Miller time. That took a while. So I'm wondering, I guess you take the weed whacker out first. I don't know. I'm not sure. I mean, the contract is complete, so there's not really a reason for me to take the weed whacker out, because I'm not going to gain any extra points for that. You know what I mean? So, there we go. Mission complete. Is this on the trailer? Okay, that's okay. I love my Ford F-150. Leave location. Did I miss a spot? It's pretty good. I didn't take out any flowers. I'll get a point for that, right? Very good. Kingberry House. So let's tally up the score here. And so out of $325, I'm going to just say dollars because I'm in America. And we got 348. We got some bonuses here. But thanks, guys, for watching my first venture into lawn mowing. Oh, I got a trophy. Advertisements, edit company. I really don't know how to do all this stuff yet. So, oh, I see. We've opened up the headquarters stuff. All right, but guys, I'm not going to bore you with all this stuff right now. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.